I'm moving down the road, clearly that means we're about to be married.
What? No. If anyone's gonna be married, it's me. With my charms, my looks. You're just brains. I'm all five.
Would you two please be quiet? I'm trying to watch the Harry Potter marathon.
Lizzie, aren't you super excited about this news?
Just think about it, alright? If you marry a rich single man who lives down the road like this guy, you'll never have to think about cleaning, bills, paying for college. Everything will be done for you. Think about it.
Oh, guys, apparently his name is...
Bingley.
Think.
It feels like a perfect night. Dress up like hipsters, make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight. To fall in love with strangers. Yeah, we're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time. It's miserable and magical. Oh yeah, tonight's the night that we forget about the deadlines. It's time. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. Everything will be alright if you keep me next to you. You know about me, but I bet you want to. Everything will be alright if we just keep dancing like we're 22. 22.
What if I did care if there was a new best friend in town? How would I get him interested? I can't just go up to him and be like, I want to be your future wife.
Honey, you gotta be more subtle than that. You'd be like, hey, I just met you and this is crazy, so here's my number, so call me maybe.
I threw a wish in the well. Don't ask me, I'll never tell. I looked to you as it fell, and now you're in my way. I trade my soul for a wish, pennies and dimes for a kiss. I wasn't looking for this, but now you're in my way. Your stare was holding, ripped jeans, skin was showing. Hot night, wind was blowing. Where you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. But here's my number, so call me maybe. It's hard to look right at you, baby. But here's my number, so call me maybe. Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. But here's my number, so call me maybe.
Starbucks?
Gosh!
Anyway, so did you hear about Bingley, the richest man in town?
Of course.
Well, my father invited him over tonight for dinner, so I have to go. I have to curl my hair.
Okay, bye.
See ya.
Oh, you get back. Coming to the stage is a girl who's new in town. She go by the name Where Your Stack's At. This pretty little thing, I swear, won't let you down. Watch it drop it like, hey.
Oh my, I'm so sorry.
No worries, I'm Bingley.
My name's Elizabeth, but I prefer Lizzie.
Hi, Lizzie. It's getting awfully late. Let me escort you home.
Thanks. Oh my, Lizzie, I was so worried about you.
Where are you? I'm so sorry, I took Lizzie out. So sorry, I'm Bingley.
I'm Jane.
And I'm Lydia.
Hi, Lydia. Bye, Lizzie.
Bye.
Bye, guys. I'm home for my day with Bingley.
I'm out, too.
Everybody stares, she goes by.
watch her while she's lighting up the night. Everybody knows she's a lonely girl. It's a lonely world. She gon' let it burn, baby, burn, baby. This girl is on fire. This girl is on fire. She's walking on fire. This girl is on fire.
We are family.
One, two, three.
Pride and Prejudice.
Party.
Yeah.
Cause you got this spell on me. I